Good morning, everyone, and welcome to my first college vlog of the year. It's currently almost 7 o'clock and I'm gonna get started with my day. So I just washed my face and wet down my hair. Now I'm gonna go downstairs and get my food and drinks ready for the day. So the first thing that I like to make is some tea. I've really been loving this Cess tea. And while this is steeping, I get everything else ready. And then I'm also bringing a Soylent because I have 4 classes back to back, so I'm probably not gonna have any time to have anything else for lunch. This probably doesn't look awesome, but I made some matcha chia seed pudding last night, so I'm gonna put it in this swell container and take it for a snack. So I think my tea's probably ready, so I'm gonna put some of it into this mug and some of it in the swell bottle for later. So this is everything. I have water, tea, more tea, Soylent, and chia seed pudding. I'm probably also gonna grab another snack upstairs. But this is most of my stuff for the day. So I'm in my room, I just packed everything into my backpack, and now I'm going to pick one more snack. And I think I'm gonna go with this Kind bar. If you haven't had these, I would highly recommend them. They taste absolutely amazing. Now that my bag is packed, I'm just gonna drink this tea and check social media and the news for about 10 minutes. I finished my tea, so now I'm gonna brush my teeth, get ready, and get dressed. In case you're wondering, I just use a regular manual toothbrush and I use Crest 3D white toothpaste. And then obviously I just brush my teeth. So now that my teeth are clean, I'm gonna do my hair. It's pretty much dry, but I'm just gonna use my blow dryer and some product to give it a little bit more height. I'll be posting an updated hair tutorial either right before this video or right after this video, so if you want to know specifically how I do my hair, definitely check that out. So I just dried my hair and now I'm going to pick out a shirt so that my hair doesn't get messed up. So I'm just going to ask Alexa about the weather so that I know what type of shirt to pick out. Alexa, what's the weather like?
Right now is San Jose. It's 46 degrees with mostly cloudy skies.
Okay, so it's going to be pretty cold, so I'm going to pick out something warm. Since it's in the 40s right now, I'm gonna go with a t-shirt and a flannel so that I stay nice and warm. And I'm also probably gonna wear a really big coat. So I have my shirts on and now I'm just going to add a little bit of product to my hair to make sure that it stays up all day. I'm so obsessed with Hansa Fuku. So I'm gonna mix these two products together. So I think my hair is good. So I'm gonna spray it with just a little bit of my hairspray. So I think I'm pretty much ready. I'm gonna look in the mirror to make sure that this looks okay. I don't look too crazy. This is fine. Okay, I'm ready to go. So I finished getting dressed and I put my shoes on, so I guess I'll show you guys my OOTD. I've probably worn this exact same outfit in a lot of other videos, but I'm just wearing this Vans flannel. I'm wearing a black t-shirt with a heart on the pocket. I have no idea where it's from, but I really like it. And then I'm wearing this harmonica necklace that my brother got me a few years ago, some black skinny jeans from American Eagle, and some Vans X North Face shoes that I really like. I'm also going to grab a jacket to wear. So this is what the outfit looks like with the jacket. Don't know where this jacket is from, but I've had it since I was about 13 or 14 and it's still pretty big on me, but it's really warm, so I do still wear it. So I put on my backpack and now I'm gonna go walk to the shuttle to go to the light rail to go to school. So let's go. So I'm walking now, it's really cold and I forgot to bring gloves, which is really unfortunate.
Discussion.
So I just got out of my fourth and final class and I'm absolutely exhausted. I don't know how I used to do that in high school, but I'm currently in a library study room and I'm just gonna get some work done. And then I have a PRSSA board meeting and welcome reception later today. So it's a little bit later now and I'm getting kind of hungry. So I'm gonna have the matcha chia seed pudding that I showed you guys this morning. So let's open this up and see how it's looking. I don't know how well you can see it on here, but it's looking pretty green, which is a good sign. So I'm just gonna get my spoon out and give this a try. Wow, this is really good. It's a lot better than I expected it to be. So I'll leave the recipe for this down in the description so you guys can make it if you want. But this has a really nice flavor. It tastes exactly like matcha. It kind of reminds me of boba tea a little bit because of the chia seeds. So I'd highly recommend this. So it's the next day now. My camera unfortunately died after the last clip, but the PRSSA reception went really well and I'm really excited for the spring semester. So I hope you all enjoy this vlog. I love you all so much. Stay awesome and I'll see all of you very soon with a new video. Goodbye.